2007 Bentley Continental GTC W12 6.0 liter. Doing a pressure test on this block. Winds up being the coolant is leaking into the oil. Found a bad casting, which coolant is leaking from the cylinder sleeve into the crankcase. This video will show block off plates that were made for the cylinder heads, the water pump, thermostat, and valley. Now we're gonna put about 12 pounds PSI from a smoke machine into it to show you the leak from a bad casting. Cylinder number 11, right from the coolant jacket around the cylinder. Thousand miles on this engine, and the casting let loose